Hello you, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this tutorial, we are going to show you the process of resolving the error message that comes while launching Eclipse. When I try to open Eclipse, I have got this error. A Java Runtime Environment or Java Development Kit must be available in order to run Eclipse. Add the path details with a message Javaw.exe in your current path error. So I spent few minutes to solve the issue. Adding your JDK path to environment variables will solve the problem. Let me show you the procedure of adding Java path to run Eclipse without getting any error like javaw.exe. So let's get started. Firstly, make sure to download JDK package from Oracle with exact operating system bit version. My version is 64-bit, so downloading it by accepting the license agreement. I have already installed it on my PC, so let's move further. Now the task is to set the path and that should be recognized by Eclipse automatically. Now move to My Computer Properties, then Advanced System Settings, and then here select Environment Variables. Here select New and in variable name type Path. Exactly. And now the task is to add the Java path in variable name. So now open My Computer, then C drive, then Program Files, then Java, then JDK, and then Bin. Now select and copy the whole path and paste the same here as the path of Java in environment variables. Save the settings by clicking OK. Now let me try to open Eclipse. It won't show any error while opening it. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.